Yes, sir. Aajay, Aajay, what's up? So, our directors are here. That's Raj, that's D.K.
Hello.
And that's...
Who am I?
Sundar Sushil Risky.
Sundar Sushil Risky. Sundar Sushil, ye do Risky. Inke upar, inke haath mein hai.
Risky and quirky.
Yeah. बहुत आई थिंक हर कोई जो किरदार होता है तुम्हारी इस पिक्चर का किरदार है उसको अगर आप देखें तो वो सुंदर है उसका किरदार बहुत ही सुशील है पर वो एकदम टिपिकल नहीं है इतना बोरिंग नहीं है उसमें काफ़ी चीज़ें ऐसी है जो जिससे आपको लगे कि थोड़ा रिस्की भी
This is the first time I actually saw the trailer in a big screen and in full kind of like edit form and it was just stunning. It was very overwhelming actually to see it this way and I really enjoyed it. Actually, if I saw this trailer, I would see this film. I would go watch this
What about film. The action, Jackie? You liked doing the action? Yes.
Yeah. Yeah, that was like pretty like... That was pretty cool.
That was pretty cool. She's had some really cool gun action.
First time, like, I went all out.
Yeah, I know. First time you shot a gun,
right? Yes, exactly. Yeah.
First time Jackie's doing action.
A real gun.
And she didn't even blink when she shot it.
Yeah, it's like, that was the most difficult thing.
The toughest thing for a hero is that when you're shooting a gun, your eyes are closed.
Yeah.
Raj and D.K. were saying, Bang Bang 2, Bang Bang 2, you said Bang Bang 2, etc. What exactly? And how did you keep such a big title?
So Bang Bang 2 was the initial, there were rumors out there. That's why our first slate said not Bang Bang 2.
Not Bang Bang.
So it was always, it's always a new film. It was a film we wrote as a separate film, a unique film. And
about a nice guy.
About a gentleman.
About a gentleman.
A gentleman.
And so it was always about a guy who was very gentle, like a gentle man or a nice guy. You know, he wasn't somebody like that. So we were trying to figure out what best fits the film and gives it a little quirky touch.
Because
if you have to write
a review,
you have to
write a
gentleman.
You don't have to
say
a gentleman.
A gentleman,
you understand? A gentleman.
Jacqueline, you like to risky gentleman in the film. Real life, you
I don't know, I haven't figured that out yet.
But Gaurav and Rishi are two different persons or one and the same?
Well, you see the film, it's an interesting two for the price of one. It's an interesting take, kahani of mistaken identity. And so you see which one is risky, which one is Sushil, which one is Sundar.
But in real life, are you more like Gaurav or Rishi?
Okay, but real life, more like Gaurav Rishi. I think my alter ego would be something like Rishi. But in
but
real
he's
life,
Gaurav.
I'm Gaurav. But I'm Gaurav.
He's Gaurav.
Raj and D.K., how did you plan the music? What kind of music is going to be?
See, we've been working with Sachin Jigar. We've always been working with Sachin Jigar, and I think they always produce some really wacky and interesting tracks. Everybody who's heard all the five songs in the album, they all think it's the album of the year. I hope it's going to be. At least I hope it's the coolest.
There are a lot of songs coming. We've done a cool song on disco as well recently. It's going to come out.
We just shot that.
There's Baat Ban Jaye, which was here in the trailer. There's Bandook Meri Lala, which you hear in the background, which got some rapping going on. So it's a very, again, entertaining album. And I'm pretty excited to present all the songs to you guys this month.
Gaurav
ke kareeb Gaurav hai ya Rishi? Bhai, thoda Gaurav wala hai. Mere ghar walon ne meko jo jis tarah ke padhaya hai, padha likha ke. But andar se har bande mein kuch risky hota hai, har aadmi mein kuch aggression hoti hai. Angry young man har kisi ke andar hota hai. So I'm a bit of both.
You're gone.
From outside.
You're
gone. No. Oh, you're
your character, Gaurav, it's quite presentation of James Bond.
So really, Gaurav?
That's good.
So can we think that a new film can be
Well, not exactly. Our intention is not to make a new Indian James Bond in this film. But if you say that, yeah,
maybe,
aapko lag raha hai aisa dekhe,
maybe
that's
a new
great.
Indian Jason Bourne.
Jason Bourne.
But yeah, I think the gentleman aspect of it, that he's a man and he's a man who takes action, he's a man who takes control and he's does the right thing. You know, in the world there are so many guys, so just be a man. मुझे देख के थोड़ा और किसी ने नहीं बोला सुनने का यही ठीक है.
Jackie is very demanding.
Yes,
Jackie is very demanding.
High standards.
ऐसा आदमी सामने खड़ा है इनको थोड़ा सा और चाहिए.
Good guys, thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank
you. Shots. Shots. क्या पीना?